In this remote village on the Tibetan plateau, in Qinghai province, yaks and yak milk are at the centre of people's diets. Farmers here still do things the traditional way, living off the land and making dairy products by hand. Joyce's daily routine includes milking yaks and turning the dairy into staples like Tibetan cheese, yogurt, and yak milk tea. According to the UN Food and Agriculture Organization, yak milk contains higher protein levels than cow or goat milk, making it essential for Tibetans who work long days in the field. Here's how Zeji was taught to make it. Coagulated yak milk is separated into liquid and solids, or whey and curds. The fresh white curds are heated to continue the coagulation. Then they're filtered and dried. Eventually you get this hard, crumbly cheese that's tangy and tasty. It's an old school way of making cheese that isn't really done anymore.
That's